going on down there? Oh, merciful heavens! My darlings, my precious pets! Oh, that wicked animal! Attacking my poor, innocent little angels.
The Siamese cat recording that Peggy and Sonny made was, as we explained, a rough test. Now, our production recordings are much more elaborate. Here on one of our sound stages, we're getting ready to record the opening of the Dog Pound sequence from Lady and the Tramp. Our animation has been completed and is projected onto a movie screen where it can be seen by our musical director, Oliver Wallace, as he conducts that very talented and versatile group, the Mellow Men.
How we coming?
Just one more course and we're out.
Okay. On a downbeat.
That, in case you didn't recognize it, was Home Sweet Home, the only song in Lady and the Tramp that wasn't written by Peggy Lee and Sonny Burke. They wrote all the others. Besides the Siamese cat song, they gave us Lala Lou, the lullaby Peggy sings in the role of a young mother.
Lala Lou, Lala Lou, oh my little star sweeper. I'll sweep the stardust for you. La-la-loo, la-la-loo, little soft, fluffy sleeper. Here comes a pink cloud for you. La-la-loo, la-la-loo, little wandering angel, hold up your wings, close your eyes. La la loo, la la loo, and may love be your keeper. La la loo, la la loo.
A new Christmas song, Peace on Earth.
Silent as the snowfall in the night. Holy is the earth this Christmas night.
And Bella Notte, the love song Tony sings when the tramp takes Lady out to dinner.
For this is the night, it's a beautiful night, and we call it Bella Notte. Look at the skies, they have stars in their eyes, on this lovely Bella Notte. Side by side with your loved one, you'll find an enchantment here. The night will weave its magic spell when the one you love is near. For this is the night, and the heavens are right on this lovely Bella Notte.
These were all songs that we had planned to use. But one day when the picture was well underway, Peggy and Sonny brought us a number that we hadn't expected. It was called He's a Tramp, and it painted our hero as quite a gay dog with the ladies. We liked the song, and fortunately it fitted into our plans. We had a sequence where Lady is brought to the dog pound and discovers her boyfriend has quite a romantic past. So we decided to tell this through a song and created a new character to sing it, a canine torch singer. We called her Peg, and Peggy, of course, played the part for us.
What a dog. What a dog. He's a tramp, but they love him. Breaks a new heart every day. He's a tramp, they adore him. And I only hope he'll stay that way. He's a tramp, he's a scoundrel, he's a rounder, he's a cad. He's a tramp, but I love him. Yes, even I have got it pretty bad. You can never tell when he'll show up. He gives you plenty of trouble. I guess he's just a no-count pup. But I wish that he were double. He's a tramp, he's a rover, and there's nothing more to say. If he's a tramp, he's a good one, and I wish that I could travel his way. Wish that I could travel his way. Wish that I could travel his way. What a dog.
Yeah, tell us about it, Peg.
What a dog.
Peg used to be in the Dog and Pony Follies.
He's a tramp, but they love him. Breaks a new heart every day. He's a tramp, they adore him. And I only hope he'll stay that way. He's a tramp, he's a scoundrel, he's a rounder, he's a cad. He's a tramp, but I love him. Yes, even I have got it pretty bad. You can never tell when he'll show up. He gives you plenty of trouble. I guess he's just a no-count pup. But I wish that he were double. He's a tramp, he's a rover, and there's nothing more to say. If he's a tramp, he's a good one, and I wish that I could travel his way. Wish that I could travel his way. Wish that I could travel his way. What a dog.